control. No dark sarcasm in the classroom.
Thank you. so you think you could tell heaven from hell, blue skies from pain. Can you tell a green field from a cold steel rail? A smile from a veil. Do you think you can tell? Did they get you to train your heroes for ghosts, hot ashes for trees, hot air for a cool breeze, cold comfort for change? Did you exchange a walk-on part in the war for a lead?
We lived when we were young in a world of magnets and miracles. Our thoughts strayed constantly and without boundary. The ringing of the division bell had begun. Steps running before time took our dreams away, leaving the mirror. weird small creatures trying to tie us to the ground, to a life consumed by slow decay. The grass was greener, the light was brighter. Glowing behind us, to a glimpse of how green it was on the other side. Steps taken forwards, but sleepwalking back again, dragged by the force of some inner tide. We'll be right back.
Town, it was well known when they got home at night, that fat and psycho. Just another brick in the wall.
Now I've got that feeling once again. I can't explain, you will not understand. This is not how I am. I have become comfortable now. Thank you.
so you think you can tell heaven from hell, blue skies from pain. Can you tell a green field from a cold steel rail, a smile from a veil? Do you think you can tell? And did they get you to trade your heroes for ghosts, hot ashes for trees, and hot air for cool, cold comfort for change? And did you exchange a walk-on part of war for each born a cage? their knees to hear the softly spoken magic spell.
Thank you very much. Good evening to you. Thank you.
Remember when you were young, you shone like the sun.
Far away laughter, come on, you stranger, you left me.
chick is on the grass. The lunatic is on the grass. Remembering games and daisy chains and laughs. Got to keep the loonies on the path. The lunatic is in the hall. The lunatics are in my hall. The paper holds their folded faces to the floor. And every day the paper boy brings more.
And if the cloud bursts through, Thank you, Joel. Yeah.
Thank you very much indeed. Thank you. A little thanks to you also for our old friend Roger, who won those words that I get the privilege of singing. Thank you very much indeed. Good night to you.
no more turning away from the weak and the weary. No more turning away from the coldness inside. Just the world that we all share.
A song dedicated to my lovely wife Polly.
We lived when we were young in a world of magnets and miracles. Our thoughts strayed constantly and without boundary. The ringing of the division bell had begun. Along the long road, along down the causeway,
great band that followed in our footsteps, running before time took our dreams away, leaving the myriad small creatures trying to tie us to the ground, to a life consumed by slow decay. The grass was greener, the light was brighter, with friends surrounding the nights of wonder, looking beyond the end. Bridges glowing behind us, to a glimpse of how green it was on the other side. Steps taken forwards, but sleepwalking back again, dragged by the force of some inner tide. But a higher altitude with flag unfurled, of that dreamed of world.
Don't miss. Come on.